Next topic we have to study, that is unification of Italy. How Italy was unified? Same way we have learned about how Germany was unified, Italy also was unified. In this Italian unification, there were many people. First one, he was known as Mazzini, Giuseppe Mazzini. He was Italian revolutionary. You have learned him about in the 1830-48 revolution. He had made the underground revolutionary movement, Young Italy and Young Europe, Mazzini had made. So that you remember. So that same Mazzini, he participated in the Italian unification, and he was a revolutionary, okay? And another important person, he was Giuseppe Garibaldi. Garibaldi was another revolutionary. So two revolutionaries we can see, one was Mazzini, one was revolutionary. And Cavour. Cavour was the minister, chief minister. And another important, so this chief minister and two important revolutionaries were also participated in this Italian unification. And King Victor Emmanuel II. So King Victor Emmanuel II, he was the ruler of Sardinia Piedmont. Sardinia Piedmont was an Italian princely state. So it was in Italy. It was ruled by the princely state. And the king was known as King Victor Emmanuel II. Victor Emmanuel II, he was ruling in Sardinia Piedmont. That was a part of Italy, okay? And it was an Italian princely state. So, here these four people were involved in the Italian unification: Mazzini, then King Victor Emmanuel II, Giuseppe Garibaldi, and Cavour. Cavour was the chief minister of this Victor Emmanuel II. So, Italy was once in 1830-1848, Italy was trying to make the unification, but it was failed. In that, Mazzini was involved, but it was failed. But before 1858, Italy was divided into several states. So before 1858, you could see Italy was divided into seven states. In Italy, we can see that Sardinia Piedmont, which include in your textbook, I will show you. Sardinia Piedmont means this one, this brown color, Sardinia Piedmont. It was ruled by Italian princely state. Northern part of Italy, this northern part of Italy means Lombardy, Venetia, etc. It was ruled by Austrian Habsburg, another empire. In the center, it was known as Papal State, means it was ruled by the Pope or the priest. Okay? Or it was ruled by the Pope. Then in the southern part was known as Kingdom of Two Sicilies. This southern purple color part was known as Kingdom of Two Sicilies. It was ruled by the Bourbon kings of Spain. So this was before 1858. It was made into seven different states. In that, Sardinia Piedmont, real Italian rulers or Italian princely state, King Victor Emmanuel II belonged to that Italian princely state. Northern part of this Italy was ruled by the Austrian Habsburg. Middle part, Papal State, means Pope was ruling, and southern part was ruled by, it was known as Two Sicilies, Kingdom of Two Sicilies, ruled by the Spanish kings known as Bourbon kings of Spain. Now, when the revolution, they wanted to unify this because it was ruled by different kings, right? Austrian Habsburg, Kingdom of Kings of Bourbon kings of Spain. From them, they had to capture and they had to make all together as Italy, as a nation. So in that process, here Cavour, he was the chief minister. He participated. He had marched to Austrian Habsburg with his army, and he had defeated the Austrian Habsburgs. And the northern part was joined with Sardinia Piedmont or Italian state. So Austrian Habsburg, that emperor was defeated. He was being defeated by whom? Cavour. Cavour led that revolution, or he led that war, and they were revolted. They were defeated, and it was that place was joined with the Sardinia Piedmont. Next, in the Pope was ruling in the center. Already they were related to the king, so there was no need of defeating them. They could they this king, he was known as the Victor Emmanuel II, was proclaimed as the emperor of Italy. So Kaiser Wilhelm I, we have seen of Germany. Here king Victor Emmanuel II, he was proclaimed